12:53, December 31st. It's like 68 degrees. Headed out. This first bend is right where that old pump house road is.
You say that it was.
but 2 o'clock. Stopped here for a snack. I got 16 miles on the first one with a little, with some lap, like 2 bars. But so I just switched it now. It's the one that came with the bike. That tower over there, that's the one on Lantana Road. But there was one I was looking at, and I'm sure it wasn't this one. I must have passed it and not noticed, because you can see it from way back there. That's too far. I know what it is. It's this one over here. There's one on the left. That's what it is. It says you're pointing the wrong way. I was pointing the wrong way. That's it. So it's far. Yeah, it's this one. Ningas. That's probably by that car wash. Yeah, no, it's just a bit further than Brighton Beach Boulevard. Truck to get through there.
like the stuff you see when you're going upstate. There's a tower. There's three of them. Pretty sure it's Lantana Road. That's some rock. First two people I see. There's houses or something over there.
Yeah, so I'm right in between Boynton Beach Boulevard and Lantana Road. So that's somewhere up there. Trazula Truck. So yeah, it's up of Lantana Road. Maybe a mile? Yeah, exactly a mile. Until by the grid. It's 1 mile south.
That's what it is. That stuff up there, that's Lantana Road. Those houses and stuff are.
So yeah, this is it then. I thought it was further north. I take that one and it goes north. This one goes... That's just not open. So I gotta go this way. Fucking hell, what the hell did I come up here for? Okay, it's 2.5 miles. This sucks. Jeez. Oh, this is what those signs are. That's part of the National Wildlife Refuge. All the way to up here. I'm gonna suck if I have to come back the same way. Two birds. I've never seen Port Allen. There was another one. There was a brown one. I don't know what that is.
Okay, looks like I can go left. Area beyond this sign closed. National Wildlife Refuge. I think that's the street over there. Over there. Okay, it's 3 o'clock. Half mile that way, but then you gotta go northeast at a 45 degree angle, and a half mile this way. It's that right there where I see it. You can cross over, or you can go another half mile, and there's a street there, 50th Street, which is where I want to go. 50th Street. So that's what I'll do. So. There's a little some gravel up there. Smoother. Yeah, better. Start heading home. This side. Yeah, it's just passing this over there. Thank you.
old club. Indian Mound Road. This is 40th Street South. There's school out here. Nice, where's that go? That's Wellington already. Okay. I guess I'm in Wellington. This is Lake Worth Road. 40th, I guess, is that, there's a road there? Yeah, this is Lake Worth Road. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna take 50th, I'll do this next time. This goes way out there, maybe 5 miles. Western Trail. Passing around here. Have to take to the grass. There's a car wash. What is this? 50 seconds. That's 50 seconds. So up there is Lantana. Lantana Road. Lantana Road. Yeah, there's a tower.
It is right here. Okay. Towers, two of the towers are right here.
Alexa.
This is where that chapel is. Hypalexa. What? Oh, Beach Boulevard. So, shortcut home.
It's almost 5 o'clock, it's 4:56. I think the bus is coming at 5:42 or something like that. I think I'm gonna get there early. So I just ride home.
Really fast over this bridge?
Huh?
Alright, you can't, I guess.
No,
I
can't, no.
Need some help?
No, I got it. This is it's a bit too heavy to pick up. So I gotta do this. The bus leaves at 5:42, so I guess I'll wait around for it. It's over, it's there already.